Earlier this year, people all around North America were mesmerized by a total solar eclipse. During a solar eclipse, the sun gives people a glimpse of the dark side of the moon, illuminating something that cannot ordinarily be seen. This year, like the sun, we want to shine a light on your achievements, show your strengths, and celebrate you. Our award winners include a magical singing animal lover, a karate black belt car enthusiast, and a musical barista. Piper has a brilliant smile and inquisitive spirit. She's curious and kind with a wonderful sense of humor. As far as out of this world experiences, she's had a few. She has snuggled with a 600-pound Galapagos turtle, helped to feed a tiger and a bald eagle, kissed a rhino, held a tarantula, and even danced with an orangutan. Piper has a magic that allows her to push boundaries, defy odds, and show kindness to everyone around her. Adam is a young man who faces life's challenges head-on and doesn't place limits on what he can do. He keeps a positive attitude and is known to make everyone around him laugh. When asked to describe his out-of-this-world experiences, he says driving his Mustang and graduating from college with honors. He lived on campus all 4 years, and that time away developing his independence was really important for him. He also enjoys sports. He became a black belt in karate, swims, and plays basketball. Moving to the world down under, our next honoree is Emily from Sydney, Australia. Emily graduated university with a degree in communications, and she's also completed a diploma program in digital marketing.
And now I'm currently working 5 days a week with two different organizations that focus on digital and social media.
You can also catch Emily as a barista, making delicious coffee drinks at a social enterprise organization called One and All. Emily describes herself as Miss Positivity.
I'm always Miss Positivity. I'm the always the I'm fine girl, and I just like having a good laugh with my family and friends.
Congratulations to the 2024 Distinguished Honorees. Piper, Adam, and Emily, you're an inspiration to all of us. Thank you.
Watch me, Smith. We on in, we on in, we're the ocean. And you watch.